Are you tired of playing the guessing game with print on demand, only to find yourself lost in a sea of competition? What if you could have a secret weapon that dives in and pulls out untapped, profitable niches just for you? Let's uncover low competition niches that are waiting for your unique touch. This is not just about finding a niche, it's about discovering your niche. Every successful venture begins with the right knowledge. And in the print on demand universe, that knowledge is knowing what resonates with your crowd or audience. This is where our AI assistant, ChatGPT, comes into play. It's not just a tool, it's our digital friend, scouring the internet with the latest trends. Watch as we prompt our AI companion. So what we're gonna do is come over here and type in, what are the top 50 hobbies in the USA for 2023? And in moments, we have it. A curated list of passions. And what we're thinking about here is what people love to do, because this triggers an emotion, which is very, very important. And it's not just about finding what's popular. It's about pinpointing where the competition is low and the potential of reward is high. This is our treasure map, leading us to the niches where customers are many, but sellers are few. And this is just the beginning. With our AI generated map in hand, we are ready to embark on the next step of our print on demand adventure. We will take our list onto Merchant Former, where the true quest begins. This tool doesn't just show us what's hot, it uncovers sales data from Amazon, the number one shopping platform online, giving us real-time snapshot of what's actually selling and what's not. There's a few different cool features that I personally like to use over here on Merchant Former. One of them that I like to check on a daily basis is movers and shakers. This right here, you'll uncover niches that you would probably never even think about. That's why it's one of my favorite. It kind of gets the creative juices going in my brain and giving me inspiration for new niche ideas. And I do have a coupon code down below in the description. So if you sign up, use my coupon code to get an additional 20% off your purchase. AI Wordsmith, crafting unique sayings. But how do we stand out? It's time to leverage AI again, but this time to craft catchy and unique sayings for your chosen niches. From witty to inspirational, AI helps us spin words into designs that sell. I think this is a really, really amazing way if you're leveraging certain sayings and niches or learning about certain sayings and niches, this can help you create that first sale on a design. All right, so we have our top 50 hobbies in the USA for 2023. And I'm gonna come down and say, for example, surfing. I'm gonna give me 20 funny surfing sayings for a t-shirt design. Okay, and go ahead and hit send. Now it's gonna go ahead and generate 20 ideas. And what we're gonna do, these are ideas for t-shirts. And this is cool right here. Look at surfs up, dude. But first coffee. I'm bored when I'm not surfing. Right, eat, sleep, surf, repeat. Do my best board meetings in the water. Right? That's pretty cool. Surf more, work less. All right, now we have our ideas. These are ideas for t-shirts. These are really, really great ideas. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna take these ideas, right? Because these are potential t-shirt designs, right? And we're gonna trademark check them. We're gonna check them for trademarks to make sure that we're not breaking any rules. Trademark check the legal compass. Before we dive in, let's not forget the legal compass. Merchant Farmers trademark check. And this is very important before you start designing anything. You wanna double check your sayings to make sure they're not trademarked. Not one, but two methods I can show you. We can ensure our catchy sayings won't land us in hot water. All right, so we have our 20 t-shirt sayings, right? And what we're gonna do is we're gonna tell ChatGPT to take away the quotation marks from the actual sayings. Can you take away the quote? All right, so it's gonna go ahead and take away the quotation marks. We're gonna grab these sayings too, and then plug them over here into Merchant Former. Go ahead, grab all 20. Come over here to, what I did was come over here to trademark alerts, and then we're gonna go ahead and enter the same, okay? And then we're gonna go ahead and when we hit the sayings in, we're gonna go ahead and hit save. And then we're gonna go ahead, and once we hit it, you're gonna see it populate here. Check trademarks. We're checking your data. Please allow a few minutes for results. So it's gonna go ahead and obviously it checked it. So look it, we're all in the safe right here. So these sayings right here, we're in the clear. Save. Usually depending on how many sayings you put into here, it's going to check all that information. It'll take time. So if you put like 1,000 sayings, right, it's probably gonna take a little bit more time. But since we put in 20, these are all safe and we are in the clear to start designing for these designs. And remember, this is very, very important because you don't want to create a design and it's trademark and then you go upload it to a platform and they reject it. Design time, the creation hub. And now let's let the fun begin. There are a few ways that you can create a design: Merchant Former, Canva, and Placeit.net. These three tools I personally use myself. It basically depends how I feel. Whether you're an amateur or a pro designer, these tools transform our ideas into stunning visuals, ready to print and ready to sell. All right, so let me show you a quick example how you can create a t-shirt design. So I'm over here at canva.com. I'm gonna come over here to custom size. And then as I hit custom size, you can put your own width, your height, you know, pixel inches and so on and so forth. I'm gonna come over here to recent 4,500 by 5,400 pixel. That's the Amazon merch on demand template size. It's gonna populate, let it populate the canvas. And then as I come over here, I'm gonna type in that shirt, surfing t-shirt, and it's gonna bring me all kinds of different templates up. I can edit any single one of these if I want to. I'm gonna come over here, I'm gonna find something that's real simple that we can do really fast to give you an idea of how easy this is. So we're gonna take this design right here and we're gonna come back over here to ChatGPT and we're gonna take surf more, work less. Actually, let me just go ahead and just grab the whole saying, right? Boom. The design, and you can move any of this, change the font if you wanna change the font, make the font bigger just by literally just doing that, or even going to the top and, you know, messing with it up here too as well, the font size. But you know, you see how I can move it and it's like telling me if it's, you know, straight or not in the middle. And then what we're gonna do is come over here to share in the right hand corner, come over here to download, and we're gonna hit transparent background. Now the file type, it's up to you. You can come in here and mess with this too if you want to, but we're gonna say in a PNG format with a transparent background, and we're gonna hit download. And as we hit download, it's downloading and it's done. I'm gonna go ahead and hit that and boom, there it is right there with the transparent background. Simple, easy to create a design. The final showcase from idea to reality, from an AI generated art idea to a finished product listing. We journeyed through the whole process of uncovering low competition niches that are ripe for profits. Your adventure into the world of print on demand starts with a spark of AI fueled by strategic research and brought to life with creativity. And here are a list of print on demand sites that you can upload designs to: Amazon Merch on Demand, Redbubble, Teespring, Zazzle, TeePublic, Spreadshirt, Fine Art America, Cafe Press. There's a few others that you can link print providers to as well. So for example, you can use Printify, Printful, Gelato, T-Launch, and you can link these to your own personal website or even Etsy. And all this information I'll have down below in the description. And if you would like to see how I generated over $300,000 with print on demand using Amazon merch, check out this video right here.